While going through my Facebook profile, I discovered I belonged to a whole number of Facebook groups, more than 100. And these groups are no longer important to me, so I decided to leave them. But did you know that leaving Facebook groups, if you belong to a large number of Facebook groups, one by one, can be very stressful? For example, if you want to leave a group, you have to select the group you want to leave. Let's say I want to leave this group here, Comedy Fans. When you click on the group, you have to individually select the leave group option. Now, imagine you doing this for up to 100 groups or even more than, depending on how many you belong to. This can be very stressful. So today, I'm going to show you how to leave all the groups you belong to in just one click. Alright, so let's get started. So to leave the groups you belong to, first you need to open your Chrome browser and search for extensions. Alright, so when it opens, you look for Chrome extensions. Now this will display a search box where you can find almost all Chrome extensions that you're searching for. So from here, we're going to look for Toolkit for Facebook. Search. Now, you have to scroll down till you find this one here that says multiple tools for Facebook and add it to Chrome. Add extension. Once you have the extension installed, it will add a little pop-up here. Next thing you have to do is make sure you're logged into your Facebook account, because once you're logged into your Facebook, it will give the plugin, the extension, access to your Facebook profile and also your Facebook groups, thereby allowing you remove, do whatever you want to do. So I'm just going to click on the extension. You can see the extension at the top bar here. So when you click on the extension, you go to Tools and you select Group Scanner. This is your Facebook ID. So once the Group Scanner opens, click on Search. It's going to scan all the groups you belong to. And now you see here is displaying the groups row by row. And a row here, I don't know how many numbers today, I don't have the time to count, but there are 115 pages, each containing 10 in a row. Wow, now I know. So I'm just going to select 100 in a row. So with this 100 in a row, it's going to display one of 12 pages. So what we're going to do is we're going to click here to select all. So it's going to mark all the groups that we belong to. Now, mind you, this plugin does not remove you from the group if you're an admin. So for example, if you see from here now, you can see I clicked this select all icon, but it did not select anything from here. If you scroll down, you see. So because I'm an admin here, it did not bring out an option to leave group. But all other groups that I belong to, of which I'm not an admin, it will select all of them. Let's say you don't want to leave a particular group you have interest in. You can decide not to leave it by unchecking the checkbox. Once you uncheck, then it will remove you from the option of leaving that group. Okay, so once you've done this, next thing you have to do is click on next and then still select all, next select all, next select all. You can decide to say all rows at once, but I'm just going to do this one after the other. So I'm just going to mark them 100 in a row. So since this is giving me 100 in a row, can we do the mathematics? So I belong to 12 pages of 100 groups in a row. That is 1,200 Facebook groups. Wow, can you imagine? So I want to leave all these groups. How can I do that? Once you've marked all the groups you want to leave. Then just click on leave. It will ask you, are you sure you want to leave these groups? Now it's supposed to be 1200 if I'm to do the calculations correctly, because there are hundreds in a row and I have 12 pages of 100. So 12 times 100 is going to give me 1200. But because of the groups I am an admin of, this plugin does not remove you from a group that you're an admin of. So it's going to remove all the groups that I'm not and that I'm an admin of, and then select all of them that I am not an admin to. So once you say yes, delete them. Oops, that's it. The plugin is going to gradually remove you from the groups one after the other. So you can see the options here. You can see as it's removing you from the groups, it's showing you which of the groups you've left. So it doesn't take a long time for the plugin to completely remove you from the group. So once it's done, it will send show you this pop-up notification done. So when you see it, you can go to your Facebook profile and see the groups you belong to, and I promise you, you will already be removed from those groups. So thank you very much for watching. If you love this video, give us a thumbs up. If you find this video interesting and you want to see more of our videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn off the notification.